Hey, today I'm going to show you the Mahjong application, the first game of Mahjong on the iPhone and iPod Touch. I gotta say, it's sort of annoying to have to scroll back and forth while playing a memory game, but if they would have made it any different to where the tiles were any smaller, they really just wouldn't be recognizable. So, just like any old game of Mahjong, you tap a tile and find its twin. Very standard game of Mahjong.